You know, it's an amazing thing being on the road in Canada. Eventually, no matter where you go, you know someone. And here I am in Edmonton, Alberta. I look in the paper, and lo and behold, playing at the beautiful Jubilee Auditorium is my old friend, Jann Arden. And I wouldn't have lived with myself if I didn't text her so we could hang out, because she loves to do that sort of thing. Jann, here she is.
Jann, nice to see you. How are you?
I'm good.
You're doing a big show at the Jubilee.
I am.
You are. And so you're going to hang out with me for a bit?
I will go with you, but you need to have me back here. And I'm not kidding. Like, I have sound check at like 4 o'clock. Yeah. No later.
I understand.
You don't.
I do.
No, you're humoring me.
Why don't you show me around? This is exciting.
This is the bus.
For me as a civilian, this is exciting.
People always get so excited about the buses.
Yeah.
And it's just the most, it's not fun.
It's fun. Tell the people at home it's fun. You're living the dream. Now, the last time we hung out, Jann Arden, you were just recording your album. Mm-hmm. You played me a track in the car.
I know, I was excited.
And now the album is out. It's called
Everything Almost.
And this is the Everything Almost Tour.
Available in stores everywhere.
Right. It's all about concert sales, isn't it? Ticket sales.
Very much so.
That's how you make the living.
That's right. That and the work that I've done with you over the years has sustained me.
Please, God.
I still haven't gotten a check of
You're not relying on that.
No.
Oh, look, this is your bed.
That's my bunk.
Do you face this way or that way?
No, your feet go that way because, I'm not kidding you. If the bus hits something, you don't want to break your neck, so you don't have your head going that way.
I know you're nervous about the big show tonight. Mm-hmm. You are nervous, aren't you?
Oh, I'm always nervous.
Yeah. And I know that about you. So one of the reasons I'm here is I want to just take you off site.
I have to be back here by 4 o'clock to sound check. Like, no fooling around.
And I understand this is a real show. I mean, I would not do anything out of the ordinary on a show day. We're almost there.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
Now, this is my gift to you on show day. Okay?
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Oh, I'm not doing that. I don't want to do that.
This is perfect.
Because I have talked to people
and you get bruises. No.
This is my gift on show day.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Canada's sweetheart, Jann Arden.
This is the worst one ever.
No, this is great. I promised that I would take your mind off the big show.
Oh, you have taken my mind off the big show, and I better make it to the big show.
You will.
This is Rob's joint.
Nice to see you, Jann. Thanks for coming today.
Thank you. Okay, that's not funny.
First thing first is if we're not playing the game, we've got to have our barrel covers on so that you can't do exactly what you just did.
Right.
I felt that.
Just like
that. I felt air near my groin. There's a lot of carnage in here.
Yeah.
It looks like a clown blew up.
Shoot the box. Just give it a shot.
That?
Yeah, just shoot it.
Oh! I don't mind shooting at stuff, but I don't want to be shot at. Ah! Jeez!
This is designed.
I'm getting out of here. No! Son of a
Ow!
Yeah, that hurts, doesn't it? My trigger stack.
Hey, your trigger stock? That's terrible. This is where the movie ends. I'm seeing dead relatives. I don't know. I believe when you get someone in the jugular, you're supposed to stop shooting. I think you should be ashamed of yourself.
Bleeding.
You got me in the jugular.
I'm very sorry.
That's usually what someone says when you get someone in the jugular. You must be amazed at the animal that's inside of you.
I am.
You
are? I like it. I'll find you wherever you are.
That's my good knee.
I'm sorry. I'm letting you shoot. Oh, right in the vagina.
No.
Yes. I'm never going to have kids. I'm only 52. This means war. Oh.
You got me between the eyes. Between the eyes.
Oh, that really hurt.
That was good.
I'm putting the gun down.
Okay, gun's down.
Putting the gun down. You put that on there.
No, I didn't. You got that. That's good aiming.
Warrior, I am hot in the suit.
Yeah, me too.
This is the best date we've ever been on.
See? Now I'm the reticent one.
I find you very attractive.
That's all it
takes. When I can blast a guy.
You want to get Jann, just put her in fatigues.
Put a helmet on her head. Break out the video cameras.
Oh my gosh, I could just shoot at you all day long.
Well, that's that's the nicest thing you've ever said. But we have
to. I know, you gotta get me to my job.
Yes, you have
seriously,
a show
I've
to
gotta
do.
Go to work. 1, 2, 3, 4. This close. I barely made it.
Never mind what you might have seen on the TV. You can't believe every single word you can read.
Miss Arden! Miss Arden!
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
I just want you to know my hoo-ha is still sore.
It has nothing to do with me.
You shot me in it.
I did not.
You did. You got a lot of duties tonight.
I'm gonna bring your guitar out later. It's gonna be great.
You got a lot of duties.
Yeah, okay.
This next song is, I need something, don't I? I need my guitar. I did hire a guy earlier. Oh, now I know why. Are things okay at the CBC? Oh, that is nice. Oh my God, that feels so nice. Thank you. Did your season not get renewed? Get him his snack pack chicken box. Thank you so much, Rick Mercer.
That was amazing.
Thank you.
They love you.
Yeah.
I'm really getting the hang of this backstage thing, this guitar tech thing.
You go beyond the call.
You're playing Calgary tomorrow night?
I'm in Calgary tomorrow night.
Where are you playing Tuesday night?
I'm in Saskatoon.
I'm in Saskatoon on Tuesday night.
Oh.